A semi-truck crushing car after car, captured by a driver on the Texas interstate. Only the collisions kept coming. The icy roads creating an early morning nightmare. A pileup of more than 130 vehicles, sending 65 people to the hospital and leaving 6 others dead.
We had multiple vehicles sitting on top of each other. They were in precarious positions.
He says authorities were responding to the need, trying frantically to close the roadway.
Conditions were icy. It was dark. It was cold. They were trying to get the road down. They were trying to slow people down, you know, that were unaware of the condition changing ahead.
One of those motorists, Blake Dybel, who was trapped inside his car for hours before somehow walking away unhurt.
Skid for about 100 feet or so and then hit the wall. Then two semis came through and just kind of plowed through a lot of people.
Similar conditions in Austin, causing a 26